An inmate in the Allen County Jail has been charged in connection with a fatal shooting from last month. He's identified as 22-year-old Michael Anderson Jr. Police believe he's behind the shooting that left Jalen Robinson dead in the Broadway Grill parking lot last month. It was originally called out as shots fired, and then officers found the victim. Investigators released images of two persons of interest and believe Anderson is one of them. He was already in the jail for an outstanding warrant of violating his parole.